What's up, everybody? Jace here with JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2019-20 Panini Prizm Basketball Blaster 10-box half-case break. Pikachu's number 2 just sold out. And we're randomizing the Pelicans. All you have to do is buy one team in this break. One team gets one entry. Two teams gets two entries, etc., etc. Remember, no veteran commonship. But I'm sure I'll add on the list for Giannis and Luka second year, etc., etc. for those to ship up their base cards. Now what we did is we copied the names, put them in a randomizer. Let's roll it. And 5 and 4, 9 times, so customers at number 1 gets the Pelicans. 9 times. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10 times, or 9 times, sorry, why did I say 10? Eric Bailey, congratulations, you just won the Pelicans. There you go. He had the Bulls in this break as well. I don't know if he had any other teams. There you go. Pelicans, now yours. All right, here you go. These are the 10 boxes that were remaining from yesterday's case. Good luck. I'm expecting and hoping that the Pelicans and Grizzlies have a big break. Didn't get much of them in the first half. So it could be due for some big hits. Again, guys, revert to the break schedule. I know a lot of breaks are going to continue to sell out, although they're not all big breaks, but breaks are selling out. So ones we have on schedule is this break, the Blasters, sell a pack, then first off the line. Then I'm going to take a quick lunch break, eat some lunch, dinner, come back, go through orders, and then whatever else sold out is what we'll break next, which I'm sure is going to be the Optic Football Blasters. I'm sure it's going to be the Prizm Hobby or the Prizm Retail Box Breaks. I'm sure it's going to be Hardcore. So, it'll be all those quick breaks that we can knock out. Ooh, we got a green pulse. A green pulser potentially coming up, unless that's not it, but it looks like it. Prime Cuts is another break I'm sure we'll do tonight. At least like 6-7 breaks that I'm sure we're going to do tonight. At least to add on to what we've already done today. But that's the break schedule I have so far. Fox Battle, what's going on? Nice, awesome, man. Enjoy your vacation. Backwards. And I think we have an autograph on this one, too, as well. This one didn't have a relic. Derek Jones Jr. to 25 for the Heat, little green pulser. Brian Zeller with that one. Anthony Davis, Lakers, silver, hyped, Steph Curry. RJ Barrett, insert, Hassan Whiteside. Al Horford, DeMarcus Cousins. Emerging Grant Williams Green. Kyle Lowry Silver for the Raptors. Goga. Karis LeVert. Karl-Anthony Towns Green. Batum Silver. Jordan Poole. Sam Nick. Yao Ming Silver. Ooh, nice. And Schofield. Purple Wave. Brandon Clark. Chuck Green. There you go. Very nice. Rui, PJ Washington Jr. Emergence, Galloway, Griffin, Bol Bol, Julia Okafor, Brandon Clark Emergence, Rajon Rondo. Sure we will, Zachary. We have at least 5 of them. So if one sold out already, I'm sure we'll post up another one soon. Luke Kennard. Autograph for the Detroit Pistons. Steph NBA finalist. Alright guys, so it looks like the Optic sold out, looks like the Optic Blasters football case sold out, looks like Hard Court sold out, what else looks like it sold out? Prizm retails down to 1, again, we'll be doing all of those after my lunch break, after these breaks and my lunch break, so around 7 o'clock or so. Alrighty, guys, good luck. I have a feeling there's a big silver in here somewhere. A little Kobe White emergent silver. Bulls. We're going to Eric Bailey. Hawks, Cam Reddish green. Darius Bazley. Johnson finalist, Kobe, Karl Malone, Karl Anthony Towns, Tyler Hero, Boya, Eric Paschal, Karl Malone silver. Wow, man, this is crazy. I don't think I've ever seen a case like this. DJ Augustine. A lot of Nikhil Alexander Walker, though. Alright, guys, down to the last box. Good luck. Whoa. Paschal silver. Warriors going to Jeremy. Drummond. And Karl Anthony Towns silver. Wow, well, there you go, guys. Man. Rarely happens, but I'm sure it does in blasters. No Zion, no Ja. There you go, guys. Appreciate it. Still got some of the nice stuff coming, though. Alright, this was Prizm Blaster 10 box half case break preseason number 2. Coming up next is a cello pack to win some spots on the mixer.